Well, hi there, pluckers. I've a sore fingers again with you. Thanks indeed for joining me for another guitar lesson. This one is in response to a request I've had from one of my viewers for a lesson on a Johnny Cash song. The song's called Navajo, okay? For this lesson, I am in standard tuning, a capo on the first fret, okay? So, without more ado, I'm going to go through the lead-in to the song. First verse. First chorus, and then break it down for you and show exactly how I played it, and you will be good to go for the whole song. It just repeats verse, chorus, verse, chorus, verse, chorus, finish. Okay, so once you've got a verse and a chorus under your belt, you can do the whole song. Okay, so singing as usual for reference only. So let's just go through the intro, lead in, first verse, first chorus for you, and break it down. Okay, so here we go. I have seen your colors woven in your blankets. I have heard your names on rivers and on towns. I have seen your turquoise on fine fancy ladies. And the Indian sun is rising instead of going down. Navajo, Navajo, the people called the people from 10,000 years ago. Navajo, Navajo, from the land of enchantment, Navajo. Into the second verse and the second chorus, exactly the same to play, different words. Okay, so let's break it down for you. So I'm starting the song off with a C chord with a swinging sort of bass. It's root note, third fret of the fifth string, the A string, strum, C chord. Then move that. If you can, two ways of playing this. You can either use this shape of C, then move the third finger up to the third fret of the bottom E string. Hit that note, strum, and back to the first one. Alternate, swinging bass, okay? Do that, or you can use a four-fingered C like that and cover both the third on the fifth string and third fret of the sixth string at the same time, okay? Same thing, but that's just swinging action, okay? Whichever you feel comfortable with, okay? So it does that about four times, and then you keep going and the singing comes in, okay? So here we go. I'll do it a couple of times and then come in with the singing, okay?
I have seen your colours woven in your blankets. I have heard your names on rivers and on towns.
And on towns, we change to a G, right? Whichever G fingering you'd like to use, okay? Whichever's good for you. And what I'm doing is that when I'm starting the G, I'm doing the same sort of swinging bass sort of thing, but I'm playing the fourth string open, D string, strum, and then the bottom E string on the third fret, strum, D string, strum, bottom E string, strum. Okay, got that? So, well, I'll just go again. So I've seen colours woven in your blankets. I've heard your names on rivers and on towns. Keep going, I've seen your turquoise on fine fancy ladies. And the Indian sun is rising instead of coming down. There's a bit of a leap, don't have to do that, but it's quite nice to get that in. If you can get that leap going down. So it goes that to and the Indian sun is rising instead of going down. That's the open A string, fifth string, second on the A string, fifth string, and enter the C chord with a swinging bass. Okay, so that's going from that to towns. And I've seen your turquoise on fine fancy ladies. And the Indian sun is rising instead of going down. Got that? So we just go through that whole thing before we go into the chorus, okay? Two lots of intro, or leading. Okay, here we go.
I have seen your colours woven in your blankets. I have heard your name in rivers and on G-town. I have seen your turquoise on fine fancy ladies. The Indian sun is rising, said of going down. Navajo.
Right, and then we go into an F, which is another swingy bass effect. Okay, so I'm playing a four-fingered F now. So it's an F chord with this finger up to the third fret on the fifth string and pinky on the third fret of the fourth string. Okay, and this time again, it's the root note. Third fret on the fourth string strum, and then third on the fifth string, the A string strum. Okay, so it goes going down, going down.
Navajo,
back to the C swinging bass, A minor. This time I'm hitting the A string, the fifth. A string open, A minor, and then the bottom E string open, strum. Okay, so coming out of that last line, going down,
Navajo, Navajo.
Back to C, the people call the people, Fontaine D minor this time, and this is D minor. Simple D minor, playing the open 4th string strum and then the A string, 5th string open strum. That sort of thing, okay? So go from the Navajo a bit.
Navajo, Navajo.
The people call the people from 10,000 years ago. Okay, G, go. That and so end up on the G, the D strum, G strum, okay? Bottom E third fret. So
Navajo, Navajo, the people from 10,000 years ago.
Now we're back to the F,
now the C,
A minor. This time it's to the F.
Land of the G.
And back to the another verse and another chorus, and off you go again. Okay, so just go from this, go for the chorus very slowly in one go. Okay, from the end of the verse, we go
going down. Navajo. People call the people from 10,000 years ago. Navajo, Navajo, from the land of the enchanters. Navajo, Navajo.
Oops, get the idea. Right, so that's it. So let's just go through the whole lead-in, verse, chorus. Okay, and then you've got it sorted. Okay, here we go. Two lots of lead-in. Okay, here we go then.
I have seen the colours woven in your blankets. I have heard your names on rivers and on town. I have seen your turquoise on fine fancy ladies. Now the Indian sun is rising instead of going down. Navajo. From 10,000 years ago, Navajo, Navajo, from the land of ancient men, Navajo.
Okay, and off you go into another verse. Thanks very much for watching and listening. Hope that helps you play that song, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.